Come here a sec.
Thank you.
Looks like you're ready for the next challenge. You can now access Butte Loops. Or if you're in the mood for loops, but something different, try Infinite Loop.
Loop's track was built first. Then later, downtown Big Butte was built in the center of the track.
It makes sense to me, Parker. There's so much space in the center of a track. Why not make good use of it and develop it into a busy commercial area?
I'm calling it now. By the end of this race, that idea is going to be trending.
And also trending, today's rival, Max Speed. Say what you want, but there's no denying Max Speed sleeps, breathes, and eats racing.
Please consult your doctor before starting an all-racing diet. And here we go!
Ooh, a power-up!
Whew, I could learn a thing or two from you. That was a great race.
You are pro material. Do you hear what I'm saying? Prime to make the big bucks.
I will put this checkered flag in the checkered flag pile. The bigger the pile, the closer we are to the Big Butte Grand Prix Arena.